Moto Talks 21. Spoken 2-1. 2-1. Week's Moto Talks is about our most memorable ride. And this is actually super duper easy. So probably one of my shortest videos ever, but whatever. My most memorable ride happened not too long ago, last year. After boot camp, I went home back to Texas. I drove home from Groton, Connecticut to San Antonio, Texas. Drove straight there. And the first place I went was to a motorcycle shop where I met my dad. And we picked up my FZ6R, which I traded in for Gwyn here. So yeah, that was the first thing I did when I went home. Yeah. But anyway, there's a road, a highway I used to drive on to practice my turning and leaning and all that stuff before I joined the Navy when I had my Bandit. And it was between San Antonio and Kerrville. It's just a highway that you can take. It's like, I guess it's more like a farm road. I guess that's what they call them. Whatever. A farm road, if you will. I used to practice all the time on this farm road. And it's really great. It's got a bunch of curves, and this right in the middle of it, there's like a 2 mile straightway. Just bam, fucking just straight over. And when I finally got there and picked up that bike, it was the first time that both my dad and I had a motorcycle at the same time. You guys see where this is going? You guys see where this is going? Yeah, getting all sentimental on you and shit. So, one day me and my dad were screwing around. He's like, yeah, let's go for a ride. Take me where you used to ride. So I took him back there, and we took the ride together that I used to take all the time, fucking around in the corners and stuff. And then we got to that straightway, and I just pinned it on the FZ6, and I got to a whopping 135 miles an hour. Fuck yeah. And he just flies past me on his FZ1 like a fucking standing still. It was a great day. It was a good ride. So yeah, my most memorable ride is when I got to go home and ride with my dad going rides. It was good. Good time. You know, father and son, we haven't always gotten along, you know, the best of ways or anything, but we could always go back to motorcycles. Both of us are in love with bikes. He more than anything got me into them. He had bikes growing up, all different kinds of bikes. So yeah, my most memorable ride is definitely being able to ride with my dad, and it's going to be for a while because I'm not going to have the opportunity to ride with him again for a pretty long time. You know, I'm up in Washington for at least the next 4 or 5 years with my bike, so even when I get to go back and visit, you know, either one or the other is going to have a bike, which means I'm going to have to save money and go down there and buy a bike so I can ride with my dad whenever I go and leave, right? Fuck yeah! So yeah, I could have made this like super heavy, as it was mentioned, heavy by Aragon, apparently said the last two topics were too heavy. I actually kind of enjoyed them, more depth to our conversations. When you know how much I love them philosophical discussions we have, guys. But yeah, that's my most memorable ride, just getting to ride with my dad through a route that I practiced a lot. So, you know, it was a good time. So if I tag your ass, you better respond, because this is an easy one.
You better respond, man. You'll be leaving me hanging.
But, do jump into these Moto Talk conversations, guys. Go ahead, and even if you're not getting tagged, respond anyway, and then tag some people and get them respond. Remember to always tag the panel so they can check out your video and get you out there, because everybody's going to be responding to each other. What better way to get your name out there if you're a new vlogger, right? Right, guys? So go ahead and leave a comment. Go ahead and make fun of me for being sentimental. Give me a thumbs up if you want, and subscribe if you haven't, man. Subscribe and give me some information. I don't have that much left, guys. My boat's coming back pretty soon. I gotta start standing duty. I'm gonna go underway, and you guys aren't gonna see me again until like December, man. Come on, man, you gotta be interacting. All right, you guys ride safe. I'm gonna keep riding this cruiser until I get pissed off and fly past him.